us on the edge of our seats. Gigi, an American in Paris, lust for life. Some came running. He contributed 34 films to our screen heritage. Minnelli on Minnelli, Liza Remembers Vincent, is Liza Minnelli's memoir of her father, a man in love with the magic of the movies.
Sunday at 6.
Next on American Playhouse.
Potato chips again.
The modern day American world and the challenge to old traditions.
Everything is freedom, freedom, freedom.
For young Chinese American women, it is a time of difficult choices. Their lives in limbo between the old and the new.
If I don't get married, she dies on me. I'm going to have that with me for the rest of my life.
Wayne Wang's highly acclaimed film, Dim Sum, A Little Bit of Heart.
Look at this stuff, though. His dad used to cook a ham.
The presentation of American Playhouse is made possible by the nation's public television stations, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, the National Endowment for the Arts, and by the Chubb Group of Insurance Companies, for over 100 years providing business and personal insurance worldwide through independent agents and brokers.
Come on, my boy, yeah, man, you so.
So nice outside. Shouldn't stay indoor all the time. How do you know?
Come on, bite or fight.
Hey, Delphine, you want some of this?
Thanks.
I bought it at a new store down the street.
Okay. Get some later.
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, it's so much. You hit it. Up and away.
It's rolling to Brown at third base, who picks it up. No throw. Everybody safe. The bases are loaded for Pedro Guerrero. That was a shot that hit Riley in the foot. From Brewer moves to third, Sack to second. Gary Iacini out of a Giants dugout. So too is Danny Ozark, wanting to check on Riley, who is in pain.
Well, bye.
But Riley's going to stay in, and he's going to face Guerrero. With the bases loaded. Two out.
Oh, Geraldine over there, huh? She's helping me modernize the place, taking out all the records, even Iron Butterfly.
Hey, that's my favorite.
Oh, me too.
What about her and her doctor friend? They marry yet?
No, you know, he's still got that good practice down in L.A. She's living with her mother out in the avenue, you know. She's real Chinese, you know.
Yeah, you know what they say. You can take a girl out of Chinatown, but you can't take Chinatown out of a girl, huh?
Hey, Mom.
Hi. Lady Song, I go soon. I'm not going to go find you, too.
Do you take your pills?
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is like she.
Whoa.
This is a best baby.
Wow.
Yeah, that's it, too.
Okay.
I brought some lucky money, too. One for everyone.
Oh.
Eliza. And Mommy.
Thank you.
Linda. And Kevin.
Oh, we still get one, too, huh? Can you afford this?
Yeah, Uncle, you were a stingy one.
Yes, it's good in mine.
Actually, he doesn't have to give us anything. He's not married.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, let's see.
Good.
Look at this stuff, though. At least Dad used to cook a ham.
Oh. Kevin.
Everybody eats two bowls of rice. Two.
That's right. Eliza, you have to eat two bowls of rice, okay?
Eliza, you have to eat every grain of your rice. If you don't, you'll marry someone with a smallpox face. Tao Pei Loa.
Who's that?
Bye.
Goodbye.
Yeah, we'll go now. We have a long drive home.
Okay.
Bye. Uncle's birthday.
Oh, yeah, Uncle's birthday. Yeah, we'll see what we can do about it, okay?
Yeah, all right.
Hey, ready to go?
Yeah.
Come on, get Sean roll.
Thank you.
Yeah, Mary, come on.
No, I go back to the bar to blow firecracker and scare away the evil spirits.
Okay.
He says that Kevin going to take me home.
All right.
You going to come with me? No.
Yeah.
Oh, you better stay with your mom.
All right,
take care. Oh, Mom, her hair is not messy. It's curly. Just like Fat Choy, huh? Yeah. Well, we better go. We got to get you to dance class.
Even if they want to get married, they don't want to give a banquet. 我哋几十岁, 梗係想请饮㗎嘛。 但係嗰个美美呢, 好怪喎, 嗰啲思想唔知喺边度嚟嘅。 请几个朋友去个高端机park度啊， 行行企企， 有那些叫做什么？Open air wedding 喎，行行去就算数啊， 真不怕激死人啊， 你说是不是？
现在的年轻人不明白的啦， 对于摆酒他们都不要的。
Such a bad feeling to argue in a new year.
是啦，你的团年饭怎样啊？ 都是这样啦， Kelvin 全家回来， Amy 添吃完走了。唉，现在的人是这样的咯。
Everybody is busy, everybody has important things to do.
嘢嗱，我今年影咗啲相啊，睇下影得幾好，一樣啊，係咪？嗱，你都寫個名啊，睇下呢個俾你噶啦。但係你咪寫完就擠咗嗰啲嘢落個櫃桶處咯。嗱，呢個俾 Amy 咯，你寫個名啊，睇下啦。嗱，又一樣啊。聽日即係買呢啲嘢落個櫃桶算啦。上個月好生意嘅。
Oh, we did okay.
You have to say something. 唔係點解條數咁嘅？
I thought we made more last month.
你啊，梗係日日請你都朋友飲酒啊，頂噶啦！乜啲阿屎遊戲㗎？
Geraldine, so you must be tired after a long day.
I went to the travel agency.
Oh? China tour.
This is a good tour.
You're having your finals then, aren't you? Your orals?Mother's just like those old people in Chinatown. Think she has to go to China to pay her last respects.
She showed me her jewelry again.
She's not going to show it to me again. Gives me the willies.
This year she even has Polaroids.
You're kidding. Here's a good tour. Look. Ava, and I can go with you then, see?
太早了，我想入咗籍先啫。
You've been here 40 years. Now you have to hurry to become an American citizen?
Mom, you don't have to do that to go back to China.
No. I go back, I won't be American.
They're going to ask you in English.
Yeah. I study all day.
Okay. Who was the first
president of the United States? Okay.
Who was the first president of the United States?
What? You talk on the G?
The first president of the United States. Who was he?
What? Didn't you?
Ma, that's the easiest one.
嗰部書好似唔係咁樣噶，係嘛？
第一個 President of the United States 係邊個話？
George Washington number.
Okay, very good. Take it in, Mom.
Didn't you?
No, I don't want to take it in. They're going to ask me the same old thing. When are you going to get married?
Oh, no, my nigga. Where
are you? Let's play. Congratulations.
Yes. Yeah. Congratulations.
You've got a cake.
Nice one. When we eat your cake. Huh, Geraldine?
Don't you like this cake?
No, Geraldine. We want your wedding cake. The one that smells so good and make your mama so happy.
Well, wouldn't you like me to cut this cake now?
No, 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 not now. We haven't finished our game.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave it on the table. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, bye-bye. 现在的四老啊, boys or girls or girls, you can't force them on anything. They even get married at their own pace.
当然啦, freedom, mama.
Everything is freedom, freedom, freedom. Well, of course, I can choi, 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 choi.
真难了,现在。美国什么都是free的,不过,媳妇。I want, give me my money.
你吃的,我单调冬,你就冬在这里,这冬是我的嘛。你又经常吹吹吹了。 人家都封打咗啦，吹咗佢咯。咁你睇见你又唔话俾我听，我帮你，你帮我啊嘛。我讲啦，俾紧啦，拜拜啦。老友先讲多啲嘛吓，啊你博博眼啊，第二次。我都吹咗好耐啦，我帮你噶啦。吹吹，每次我都吹完啦。系咩？你唔想我讲话？
Where are you guys going to dinner tonight?
Some place where Max can eat a lot.
So you like Max better than Henry?
Well, look at it this way. Max is not Chinese.
Chinese men are too 死板.
死板?
Yeah, say ban, you know, dead wood, dead board,
dead head.
Dead head. You know, Chinese men are real dead woods when they're married to Chinese women. All they care about is their sons and which movies to Betamax.
Well, go tell Mom and Auntie Mary.
Mary.
Hello. I make some 猪肠粉 today. 我带嚟等你试下，睇好唔好手势。食饭未啊？食咗咯。有杯茶好嘛？请坐，请坐，请坐。 No, I can't. It's time for dynasty. Geraldine, I just told your mom. Mimi and her boyfriend have decided to get married right after the New Year. It's going to be the leap year next year. It's a good time for marriages. The best. 一年结婚最好啊，一年啦嘛。
Well, that's good. So what is it now? 12 down and 3 to go?
I have 6 married children out of my house, and that's enough. I have been a good mother. They're going to move to New York. They're going to buy a $200,000 condo, 1 bedroom. Oh, kids have a lot of money this day. 成20几万银嘛，买间屋。
咁咪恭喜你啦。哎呀，系啦。
Auntie Lee, 俾一樽酒我 ，for I don't drink， 俾你送俾人啦。我又唔饮嘅，留翻你送俾人啦。嘿，唔好啦，你用嚟送俾人啦。I have a closet full of presents like that， 我成柜都系啲咁嘅礼物啊。个个都系咁噶啦，你阿老胡啊，送啲橙嚟，转来转去睇嚟啊，好似有5年旧噶啦，都干晒噶啦。
Well, it's time to see what Alexis is up to.
阿罗，你个电饭煲整好啦，阿主人同你拎咗翻嚟啦。
Oh, don't worry, I'll get it tomorrow.
Actually, your mom's see Dynasty too. It's a lot of fun, just like the Chinese soap opera. Sex, love, and money.
The house seems so big when the children are married and gone. It's too big for me now.
Auntie Mary, you have a daughter that lives around the corner and another one that just lives 2 blocks away.
Oh, sure. So they can come over faster when I start to die. I hate those bugs.
Thank you, Geraldine. You're a good girl. You're the best Chinese daughter to take such good care of your mother. Good night.
Night.
You know, Mom took out those 2 dresses from Hong Kong the other day. The white one for my wedding, and that brown one she wants to be buried in.
It's so morbid. Mom talking about the house and going to China to pay her last respects.
Yeah,
she's preparing herself to die.
Definitely wasn't a good way to start the new year. But you know why she's doing it, though? She's going to be 62 this year.
Yeah, the fortune teller.
That's when he predicted that she was going to die.
送给你啦！
哦、，Thank you. What a surprise! Wow, my favorite kind. What's this? This looks like the bottle I gave to George for Christmas. You see?A bottle of a secret marking on the label. Where did you get this? 邊個俾你噶？
即係你咪送噶，我唔知啊。你唔中意啊？唔中意俾翻我啦。
Oh, no, no. Did I tell you this is my favorite?
你今年59歲咯喎。
係啊59 years old. Next year, I have my.Grand celebration.
Hello, 咁多年来啊，你照顾我哋，好多谢你啊。
I think you and me should get married. My my.天窗啊！
啊！你講乜啊？幾十歲人都講埋啲唔正經嘅。
講緊都唔係哇 ！This is going to help a Geraldine too to decide. 你知嘛 ？If she know that someone gonna come and take care of you for the rest of your life,
No, no,
Emma. No, 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 no. It will free her to get married with Richard and move down to L.A.It'd be good for all of us. Nijima, it's like a old Japanese movie with a widow parent pretend to get remarried. So the daughter won't have to keep sacrificing herself. I don't know.
Kelvin, 就翻嚟啦，我仲有啲送命煮，我入去煮餸，唔听你讲咁多。
This way, Uncle Tam. I saw the movie You Can't Take It With You last night with Jimmy Stewart.
Oh, what a wonderful movie that was.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Oh.
Gushy.
Not a bit.
What was so wonderful?
There was Lionel Barrymore, the father, and Jimmy Stewart.
Yeah, so.
Gene Arthur and Faye Painter. What a wonderful family it was. And then people
were
laughing and hugging each other and loving each other.
You liked it?
Yeah, because we're in Chinatown.Life wasn't like that. It just opened my eyes.
Like a duck, you know, when you peck out of the shell, the first thing you see is against its mother.
Mm-hmm.
My mother was the movies. Oh, but the older folks like your father, you know, they never went to the movie. They didn't know
what
was going
on. Well, they can't understand the language.
They just never went there. So when we went there, we just, you know, looked.Into the movies and
American culture for the people.
Saw something for the first time.
Happy birthday to me.
Should I blow it out?
Yeah,
make a wish. Make a wish.
Oh, make a wish.
Okay.
Come on.
Make a wish.
I wish your mother weren't so Chinese. You know, we should get her drunk sometimes.
Mom's Chinese when she needs to be. She gets what she wants, and she's not going to change much either.
Those old Confucius ways don't work anymore, you know? Things can't stay the same. Something happens here, whoosh, it changes. You can only keep what you can use.
Like what?
Food. No. Huh? Abgang yi fu wan tan, yin wo tong, ham ha jing ji yu. Now that's worth keeping.
Give me a drink, too.
Layla.
Julia, lend over.
Okay, I'm coming.
Julia,
lend over. Lend over, my lend over. My lend
over. My lend over. My lend over. My lend over. My lend over. My lend over. My lend over. My
lend over. My lend
老人家都是这样，没什么事的，应该没事。那你就应该要时时回来看一下那些老人家，很喜欢你的仔女常常回来看一下的，是吧？哦。啊。我们走了，爸爸。我们走啊？是啊，约了人了。哦。下次来看一下。好啊，拜拜。OK，拜拜。
Julia?
Yeah. I think my mom is really sick this time. I hope we don't fight.
Last time Richard came to town, we fought too. I was surprised I could make him so angry.
What were you fighting about?
My mom. What else? God. Richard's been a part of our family for so long. When we get married, it'd be like incest. Our kids will probably look like Prince Charles.
I see five little cross-eyed kids sitting on their grandma's knee.
You know, I want a daughter.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I like Richard. I love him.
A little bit of dim sum, a little bit of heart for the both of you. You get the hint?
Mm.
Oh, you know what the name of this dim sum is? Lin Yong Bao. Lin Sang Huai Zi. You know what that means? Several precious sons.
Several.
Being subtle, huh, Mom?
You're lucky you have me here to decode for you. Otherwise, they won't get your message. So, when are you guys gonna get married?
When are you gonna get married?
Yeah, when are you gonna tie the knot?
Well, don't count me out. I have my eyes on someone.
Take the garbage out?
No, not yet.
I'm going to bed.
You can come up when Mom's asleep.
早晨，你好，早晨。你今日咁早嘅？系咯，阿威着咗电话。哦，通气啊，系咪啊？唔想做电灯胆啊？得，kiss
那吃件饼啊！啊，多谢啊！
She should have knocked before she came in.
嗯。
How long does it take to get to the airport this time of morning?
三个。What? 三个。
Hey, Mom. It was a nice weekend, wasn't it?
Jello bean. I was just getting rid of some of this old junk. What's new?
I just took Richard to the airport. Mom thinks she's gonna die.
Oh, that fortune teller business.
She's really pushing Richard and me to get married.
Oh.
And the thing that gets me is that she doesn't even care how I feel about this. When Dad died, you know, I thought we've become really close.
She's gonna be lonely, you know, if you get married and move out. She's been taught, you know, that she might have to suffer in life, so she accepts things as they are. Look at me. I'm a similar casualty. Don't get so upset.
I'm not upset. It's just that I'm afraid I'm gonna do it. I mean, if I don't get married and she dies on me, I'm gonna have that with me for the rest of my life.
A nice Jewish daughter. Oh, look at Inez. The one with the big cantaloupe. That was when we used to have dancers downstairs.
Dancers?
Yeah, long ago, your father and I. You know, that was the only place that a Chinese man could look at a white woman. Dan, 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 dan. Dan, dan, dan. Oh, my.
A real public service.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Mike. Who's this? No, thanks. Yep.
Turned out to be more like a family reunion, you know. My brother flew back from Canada. My sister came back from Paris. We haven't seen each other for years. It was nice. We sat around and we talked and we played cards and we ate and...
How fun!
Then we figured that our mother wasn't gonna die after all, so we left.
It sure has been hot here the last couple of days. Julia.
My mother died. She should have died when we were there. She was stubborn. She always did as she pleased. Now that she's dead, she was alone when she died.
Everyone seems so depressed up here.
It's just going to Dad's grave. I can't believe it's been 15 years.
I'm not ready yet.
Well, you've been waiting so long. You've been so big, you should have married. Well, you're fast to get married. I'm going to get married.
Take care of you. Well, Kevin's married and he has his own family. And you know, Amy. I don't know about Amy either. I mean, I don't want you to be alone. Ulanga.
Well,
thank you.
to know I'm moving out all this stuff.
Remember our date Saturday, Mom? We're going to the movies.
Okay.
Không ăn đâu, mày phân đất kế hồ. Không chứ mày nhắm nó xả to lắm. Mày kế suy phục cơ.
Này con nữ à. Your daughter loves you very much. It's good now that you let her do what she wants to do. You know, you realize you can't force her to marry. I always thought that your attitude toward her was inconsistent. You were really tight, though. You'll see come.
I think you're
you care about her, you know. You have to let her decide to let her be.
I thought I saw Geraldine's car up front this morning.
Hay là cứ thùng ông mấy đi à, coach đi phan này nè.
I suppose she is fine. Anh có bạn nhau có apartment được chưa hả? No problem, I suppose.
Lý chi đâu la? Anh chỉ bạn nhau buổi chủ nhật kìa. 佢食埋曬啲咩黐屎，咩垃圾嘢啊，咩維他命丸喎，必須有營養嘅。唔使緊要
，She'll turn out okay. 你慢慢都會慣㗎啦。We are just.
Is it?
Yeah, mấy đứa chết đó.
I'll write out checks for all the bills, okay? In 5 hours, don't say CPO more.
我已经写了，好意思了，我寄出去了。
Oh, good. Don't work too late tonight, Mom. I'll see you tomorrow, okay? I'll lock the front door on the way out.
Mother to daughter, mother to daughter, mother to daughter. Do you know how to make Chinese sausage? Come to your time, you don't know how to make it. No more Chinese sausage. Ama Jing Jiuk. Your favorite dish. No more. Ap Gang Yifu Wantan. No more. No more for up. No more Yu Qi Tong.
Good.
Hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just gonna take that.
We're both back home, just like old times.
Yeah. It's in my old time.
You want to go to China earlier?
Is Uncle Tom going with you?
Maybe. I want to go to
China. So, Tam-tai, you get back and eat a delicious meal.
Definitely.
That house is going to change. Now, they want to go. I'm going to have 25 tables. My daughter was married when I was about to. But you want to go. 不然我們就不得圓滿了。恭喜你先。大家都這麼說吧。看吧，明天 Geraldine 又是這麼請我吧。不知道啊，現在年輕，他喜歡怎樣就怎樣，是吧？
<笑>你看我的花多漂亮。啊，是啊，花今年這麼漂亮，出得好笑頭啊。這裡很熱頭嘛。
Canton is your final destination?
Yeah.
Via Hong Kong?
There's a specific way of cooking this for it to taste right now.
Oh, yeah, sure. You know, I went to a demonstration one time, you know, with this cook from Hong Kong. Boy, he was so good. I think it was at Victory Hall or something like that. And in no time, he had, you know, all this stuff. And then we had the audience come up and eat the stuff. And
You ready for this?
disaster. What are we going to do?
I'm going to learn how to make dim sum.
Huh?
You know, they give classes to YW now. I'm going to learn how to make the hardest one of them all. The zhong, you know?
Zhong?
Yeah.
You know, every year during Dragon Boat Festival, I used to think that I was going to learn how to make zhong.
Oh, good.
But then every year I didn't.
Why?
Because I thought that if I didn't learn how to do it, then my mom would have to do it. Then she couldn't die on me.
You know, I thought one time that your mother and I were going to get married. Did you know that?
She wouldn't do it, though. She's old-fashioned that way.
It's not like that in Florida. They're so far ahead, those senior citizens.
Uncle Tam, don't be upset. We're similar casualties, remember?
Classes or something?
I remember from watching Mom.
Oh.
You know, if it wasn't for Richard here who made this mold, we'd be here for hours trying to figure out this fifth corner.
So how'd your cooking class go, Uncle? Did you meet anybody?
They were all men. It's like women don't cook anymore. And I signed up for Great European Literature, and I struck out there, too.
I suggested Auntie Mary for him.
Oh, no. What kind of a wife would she make?
Wife? You don't marry her. You can live with her in sin.
She's moving to New York anyway.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Mamie built a real nice room for her there.
Oh.
Yeah. Voila!
Wow.
Wow.
Oh.
Great, you're getting good at that.
Nice, huh? Please.
Oh.
I made you some soup.
Hello, 妈，我有啲嘢想同你讲。Richard and I made some decisions while you were gone.
你还记得嗰个六婶啊？原来佢会睇上我喎。佢话我啲衰运咧就去晒啦，啲好运就嚟咯喎。原来六十咧一转嘅喎，咁我而家咪只得两岁，系嘛？啊，你结婚啊？等我成人嗰阵时你先结婚啦吓，你话系咪？吓，系嘛？啊，六个得两岁啫嘛。
Fully staged opera excerpts are performed with the Metropolitan Opera Orchestra and Chorus in an evening with Joan Sutherland and Luciano Pavarotti on Live from the Met in Stereo Wednesday night at 8.
The presentation of American Playhouse is made possible by the nation's public television stations, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, the National Endowment for the Arts, and by the Chubb Group of Insurance Companies, for over 100 years providing business and personal insurance worldwide through independent agents and brokers. Next time on American Playhouse.
My husband knew that I would not be satisfied to be merely an official hostess. He knew that life would be very uninteresting to me if I did not feel I was accomplishing something.
Eleanor Roosevelt, one of the most influential women of the 20th century.
Everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of person.
American Playhouse presents Lee Remick as Eleanor in her own words.
My husband knew that I would not be satisfied to be merely an official hostess. He knew that life would be very uninteresting to me if I did not feel I was accomplishing something.
Eleanor Roosevelt, one of the most influential women of the 20th century.
You credit me with more qualifications than I believe I have. I have no desire to be president. And you also forget that I am over 70 years of age. Of all the things that have been said of me, I think the one I most treasure was said by a Maine lobsterman. She weren't stuck up, she weren't dressed up, and she weren't afeard to talk.
Lee Remick stars when American Playhouse presents Eleanor in her own words.
Tuesday, March 10th at 10.
Vincent Minnelli was a man of incomparable creative vision. His films astonish our eyes, lift our spirits, and put us on the edge of our seats. Gigi, An American in Paris, Lust for Life, Some Came Running. He contributed 34 films to our screen heritage. Minnelli on Minnelli, Liza Remembers Vincent, is Liza Minnelli's memoir of her father, a man in love with the magic of the movies.
Tune in Sunday at 6.
Of Thee We Sing, a television tribute to all of us and our land, with guest stars Loretta Lynn, comedians Bob and Ray.
I think it's a pretty shoddy piece of workmanship.
Oh, I agree with you on that.
And I,
and Theater Paul and Mary, a showcase of memorable public television programs that rejoices in our diversity. Relives our accomplishments.
It's one small step for man.
And celebrates us all. We the people. In music, laughter, and love. Join us for Of Thee We Sing.
Wednesday, March 11th at 10:30.